I'm going to do a review about Case 39. It's about 2:30 in the morning. Not tired, by the way. But anyways, I watched this morning. Okay, it's got Renee Zellweger. It's got the girl who is the little sister in Bioshock 2. And also plays Alessa in the Silent Hill movie. Her name's Lily Sullivan. She's with a family, and the family is all weird and acts weird around her. And, you know, Renee Zellweger's character is like all, you know, this family's creepy, you know, what's up with them? So she's like, I don't know, I don't get it. And, you know, so basically, she gets weird vibes from this family, and this girl, you know, she's like, oh, the girl, blah, 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 it doesn't seem like she treats her good, I want to try to get her into a better home. And the girl's, Renee Zellweger's character goes to a house, goes to their house for some reason, and she hears, like, screaming, because the parents are trying to stick the daughter in the oven. So you're like, oh, they're going to eat the daughter? No. You'd think that. But basically, they're just trying to kill her. It's like, oh, why? Well, because they think that she's evil. I guess they've had all these bad experiences. Supposedly she's a demon or something like that. But Renee Zellweger begs to get the daughter in her custody as her mom or whatever. So, these random deaths and murders have been happening, and Renee Zellweger's character is like, what the hell, what happened? It's like, oh, this, you know, little kid killed his parents in the middle of the night. It's like, what the fuck? So, you know, while you're watching, you're like, what the fuck, man, you know? And then she's got this guy she likes who's a teacher. Not a teacher. A doctor. You know, Bradley Cooper. So it's good. It's a horror thriller type movie. It's about an hour and 45 minutes or so. But yeah, the girl is basically, she can hear. If she can't hear you, she knows what you're, she doesn't know what you're thinking. She can feel your emotions. So, yeah, you're like, what the fuck, dude? That's crazy. So, yeah, it's fucking nuts, and, yeah, it's a trip. It's a real trip. Fucking keeps you on the edge of your seat. You're just like, what the fuck, like, so many times, and you're like, are you serious? You're just like, you know, you're like, and you just, you know, you run out of breath. You're just like, you know, it's just, dude, you see that, watch the movie. It's amazing. Crazy movie. The girl who plays Lily, freaking, the fuck is her name? Hang on. Her name is, something with, freaking, I think it's like, it's something kind of simple, but a little, kind of weird. She's from Canada, but I'm looking it up on IMDb right now. Oh, by the way, she's also friends, close friends with a cop guy. And she's like, I'm having all this weird stuff, and he's like, oh, you're crazy, okay. Her name's Jodell Furland, okay, that's the girl who plays Lily. Renee Zellweger's character is Emily. The cop friend is Detective Mike Barron. Bradley Cooper's character is Doug. Lily's parents are Edward and Margaret Sullivan. And yeah, it's a crazy, crazy movie. Definitely check it out. Fucking nuts. If you like thrillers, if you like horrors, if you like movies that like fucking just trip you out and you're just like, what the hell? It's good, really fucking good. So, the scare quality, you know, it's intense. It's not like fucked up like Nightmare on Elm Street or fucking Black Christmas, but it is fucked up. There is blood, you know, and stuff. There's gore, I guess. It can be quite a bit blood, but it's not too bad. There are some fucked up parts, and you'll see the fucked up parts, and you might turn your head, might not. Some parts you just don't want to watch. Okay, so it's really good. If you can handle Silent Hill, you can handle this movie. The movie, Silent Hill movie, not the Silent Hill series. Yeah, it's really good. By the way, she plays like a 10-year-old, Jodelle Ferland, Lily, she plays like a 10-year-old. She's actually was 15 at the time. Now she's like 18, and she's looking really cute. This is her picture, so. Don't know if you guys can see that. Too close? No. There we go. Sorry. It's kind of hard to film when I can't see what I'm filming. But yeah, that's it. So that's Case 39 review, and it's awesome. Go watch it. It's fucking crazy. If you guys got Netflix streaming, watch it. It's fucking crazy. You don't want to miss it. Renee Zellweger's performance is amazing. Bradley Cooper's performance is very good. You see him in The Hangover, he's kind of laid back, whatever. No, he's amazing in this. He's just really good. He's intense. You get creeped out. It's not gonna like fuck you up, but it's really good and it trips you out. Like I said, it keeps you on the edge of your seat. It's just really fucking crazy. So definitely go check it out. It's awesome.